I can't believe I'm actually back to ripping CDs in 2024. But there's actually so many songs I like that are just not on Amazon Music, which, well, I guess it serves me right for using Amazon Music. So I'm actually just utilizing my physical music collection, popping that into my PC, and ripping it straight to my phone. So for all the people that were judging me for still having an optical drive on my PC, well, who's laughing now? Well, they are, but still.